want to warn the people who are holed up in hotels and lodgings and offices in Nairobi.